we believe that the whole of humanity is actually one large family. There are many denominations within religions and so on, but we believe that one should have respect for everybody, across religion, across creeds and social status, whatever. That is the message that Guru Nanak gave. We are here for a purpose. The three cardinal questions that are asked are: where are you from? What are you supposed to do here? And where will you ultimately end up? So within that context, we are spiritual travelers. So our destination and our roots are in fact the same. And we report to one singular, all-powerful Almighty. We're all God's children. And I think that is what we try and practice. Dev Ji and successive gurus are very explicit. They say, if you're born in a particular religion, be good, excel in that particular religion. We should serve unconditionally. God loves us unconditionally. When you are serving, you should take yourself out of the equation. In other words, you should not serve with arrogance, with an ego. You should feel honored and privileged that you are able to serve God's creation. That is what is required. This game of love is not for the faint-hearted. Love is not a joke. It's a very powerful, powerful emotion. And it requires you to totally and absolutely submit yourself. Is total and absolute sacrifice. That is what seva is, nishkam seva. And not looking for anything as a reward. You do it for the love of it. I often ask people, give me another word for love, and they struggle. And I console them and I say, there is no other word for love, I will tell you. The nearest word is sacrifice. If you cannot sacrifice, you cannot love. If you cannot sacrifice, you cannot serve. Nishkam means total, total sacrifice. In the morning prayer of a Sikh, we read, Saach kaho, sun leo sabah, jin prem kiyo tin hi prab payo. If you want to get to God, you want to fuse in God, because that is what salvation is. You become part of Him. Then you will have to love Him utterly and absolutely. But to love Him, you will have to love his entire creation. He did not create anything that is superfluous. From pure matter to pure spirit, through vegetation, animals, humans and better humans, until you have pure spirit, God Himself. All these different categories through which you may pass, you have to love them. Compassion is the first rung of the ladder of spirituality. Compassion is very important. No compassion, no religion, no faith. So, love, compassion, forgiveness, these are the toolkits of a spiritual path. Don't define what you want. Just do it for the love of Him. That is selflessness.